Hello students, I am Marco Severo and this is the Social Media Marketing course, the synchronous lecture number 2. The title of this lecture is Social Media, the new hybrid element of the promotion mix. This lecture is inspired on this scientific paper published on Business Horizons by Glenn Mangold and David Faltz, where they attempt to contextualize social media in a new environment of the promotion mix that we are already familiarized, that was proposed in the 80s. And basically, it's a conceptual article, and they defend a new communications paradigm. And in the traditional communications paradigm, the elements of the promotional mix are coordinated to develop an integrated marketing communication strategy, the famous IMC, where content, frequency, timing, and medium of communications are dictated by the organization. And conversely, in the era of social media, marketing managers' control over the content, timing, and frequency of information is being severely eroded. And consumers are having the ability to communicate amongst themselves, to form communities where they exchange information by themselves without the control of companies. And in this new paradigm, information about products and services also originates in the marketplace. So in the new communications paradigm, marketing managers should recognize the power and the critical nature of the discussions being carried on by consumers. And marketing managers should comprehend the natural impact of the interactions among consumers in social media environments. Consumers abandon traditional sources of advertising, such as radio, television, magazines, and newspapers, and now they are on different platforms where communications are spread out more freely among them. And organizations must understand this new environment and these new forms of communications. So consumers are demanding more control over their media consumption, and this is clear when we analyze more recent social media environments such as Instagram and their updates, and such as Clubhouse also, require on-demand and immediate access to information at their own convenience. This is the old integrated marketing communications, and this is a concept that was widespread in marketing literature in the 80s. And it was updated with new technologies, but in the integrated marketing communications, we have a consistent, clear, and compelling company and brand messages, and companies should and try to manage different strategies or actions of the promotion mix, such as advertising, personal selling, public relations, direct marketing, and sales promotion. But what we observe nowadays is that these strategies are not so effective as it was in the past, because we have a new communications paradigm. We still have the organization and we still have the agents, such as advertising agency, marketing research agency, and public relations firm. We still have the traditional promotion mix tactic actions, such as advertising, personal selling, public relations, direct marketing, sales promotion. But now we have social media environments such as direct channels like blogs, company sponsored, and user sponsored. We have social networking sites or platforms, video sharing sites. We have communities where consumers organize amongst themselves. And the more important is that in the marketplace, consumers are able to directly interact amongst them. And they have the ability to share information, knowledge, without company support, without company control. and there is power transfer from organizations to consumers. This is the new paradigm, and this is how organizations must cope and adapt with this new reality, okay? So the main characteristics of this new model is that social media has amplified the power of consumer-to-consumer conversations in the marketplace by enabling one person to communicate with literally hundreds of thousands of other consumers. Managers cannot directly control these conversations, but they can use methods to shape these discussions, okay? And organizations can leverage consumers' online interests and desires by creating communities of like-minded individuals. They are doing this. Companies that already understood this new environment and this new dynamic, and consumers feel more engaged with products and organizations when they are able to submit feedback, and companies can use blogs and social media platforms for that. So this is the context that we are experiencing now in this new environment where consumers exchange information and products and services more freely than it was in the past. Okay? So thank you very much for your attention.